New York is an immigrant city. It's a welcoming city. It welcomed Irish families during the famine. It welcomed Jewish families during the Holocaust. And it will stay a place that is welcome to immigrant families from all over the world. Whatever the Electoral College says, we know that it's American to welcome immigrants and refugees, and we are going to stand up for immigrant New Yorkers, whatever it takes.